Now to breaking news out of Portsmouth. Right now, investigators are trying to figure out how someone died. Police say a landscaping crew found a decomposing body around 9:40 this morning. Here's a live look at the scene on Frederick Boulevard. That's not far from Deep Creek Boulevard. You can see investigators covering the area. This is a developing situation, so we'll update you as new info comes in.